Hey everyone, it's the one and only PS2004 here, back here again with the video. And today, I'm going to be playing Batman Arkham Knight, and I am going to be playing the Scarecrow Nightmare Missions, because the reason why I'm doing the Scarecrow Nightmare Missions is because it's kind of scary. Well, it's kind of scary. So yeah, but I'm doing this as a Halloween special because Halloween is right around the corner. So I'm doing this as a Halloween special. So hope you guys enjoy. I'm gonna try to do all three of them. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy. Oh yeah, and by the way, just getting out there, I am a huge, huge Batman fan. I just want you to know that. And by the way, I'm not like just a Batman fan. Like, I'm a huge, huge, huge Marvel and DC fan. Like, I've loved them like all my life. They're like
a little taste of your own.
Yeah, I love them. Like, I'm a huge, huge, huge Marvel and DC superhero fan. Just getting out there. I wanted you to know that.
Through the darkness we go.
Okay, let's do this. Go off about high speed. It's been a while since I've played this game. Okay, I know how to speed now.
And now, Batman, I destroy you. Just relax, Batman. The more you fight it, the deeper you plunge into the darkness. Challenged. What gives you the right to take the law in your own hands? What gives you the right to terrorize criminals? What makes you think you can save Gotham? You can't save Gotham, Batman. No one can.
I'm not really worried about them right now. I'm just worried about Scarecrow.
Poor little Bat.
We're. Oh. Where's Scarecrow?
Die, Batman.
Yeah, destroy them.
Burn!
I got no stars. I got no stars, which wasn't that good. But there's another. There's a next one to do. There's another. Okay, so it's not over yet. There's two other ones to do.
Am
I even going the right way? Yeah.
Fear not, little bat. You're about to join them. How many lives have you ruined in pursuit of what you deem justice? Do they haunt you? Criminals.
That's where you use to it.
You will burn. Attack.
How's he not? Alright, yeah.
Fool. How do you propose
I got one star.
One
star, but at least I got any star. Okay, last one. Sorry, if you could hear that noise, that was my phone in the background. There it goes again. Ooh, that was a good one.
Drown, my dear Batman, in an ocean of your greatest fears. And now, Batman,
what do I do that's funny? Here we go again.
Reaper.
Okay, never mind then. Let's just focus here. If they annoy me, I'll go for them, but I'm kind of focusing on, I'm kind of mainly focusing on Scarecrow.
Suffer.
Do you get what I mean? Like, can you understand why I'm doing this as a Halloween special yet? Because like it has Scarecrow in it and that. And it, yeah. Can you understand why I'm doing it as a Halloween special? Oh. I don't know. Hopefully you do. Oh yeah, the reason why I'm doing it as a Halloween special because it's like kind of like, well, it's got Scarecrow in it, and like Scarecrow is supposed to be a scary villain. So yeah, that's why I'm doing it as a Halloween special. And Halloween's scary. I failed on this time, sadly, but I'm not going to fail defeating him.
Burn.
Okay guys, this pretty much does this video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and if you want to see more Batman Arkham Knight videos, just leave a comment below in this video. So yeah, thank you guys so much. And also, I done a Just Cause 3 video, and like in my Just Cause 3 video I said if you want to do more Just Cause 3 videos, just leave a comment in the comment section. I'm doing that because I kept only doing GTA 5 videos, so I just done something else for a change. But don't worry, I'm still going to do GTA 5 videos, I'm just like going to do other games just now. But yeah, anyway, thank you guys so much for watching, like, comment, subscribe, and I am out, bye.